Surface, the mass shadow generator can be undone, provided there are enough vessels intact within the orbiting debris or buried in the planet's surface. Use a sequence I am unlocking in your memory banks on the engine core of any vessel you encounter on Malachor. If my calculations are correct, 4 vessels should be enough to power the mass shadow generator and undo the damage that was done in Malachor 5, the damage I did. Once the sequence has begun, it cannot be stopped. So make sure the General is off the planet before triggering the sequence. Otherwise, there will be no retreat. I know your weapon systems are minimal, and I don't know what awaits you on Malachor's surface. Try to avoid contact with any potential threats. Follow your programming.
Thank you. I cannot permit you or the Exile to activate the mass shadow generator here on Malachor. In that, your programming and mine conflict. And since you have no offensive weaponry to speak of, the probability of your programming overriding mine is low. You must understand that the General would not wish the relics or the Sith strength here on Malachor to be compromised. Their presence is needed to stabilize the galaxy. Without them, the galaxy would be reduced to anarchy within years. And if there is anything I can't stand, it's an untidy galaxy. So, let us wait here, you and I, for the General's orders, and the fate of the galaxy shall wait with us.
Exile enters the Treyas Academy, she will be faced with a choice. Show her every respect when she arrives in these halls, Lord Sion. This I command you.